Last time on Final Fantasy 15.
Get back! Gotcha!
It just breaks shit. It just seems to break shit. I mean, lots and lots Let's of go. Shit very easily.
Indeed.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15? 15. Jesus Christ. This is Kaim, and it's a wreck. Alright, so, let me show you where I'm at. You can see all of the banked up experience points that I've gathered. I've gathered, also if you look right there at the bottom left where it says Arminger, I have gathered a lot more Royal Arms. I'm going to show you where those are right quick. There is one over here in the Malman Thicket. You get to it from this parking spot here. Follow this little trail. That will lead you up there. There's Royal Arms with a Bandersnatch, a level 35 Bandersnatch, guarding it. There is also this fucker way up here. There's a... well, you guys will see this one, but I think I've done that one on camera. This one right here, you know, that's behind the waterfall. Where's the other ones? Oh, yeah. There's this one. Which is, that one's story driven, not a big deal. There's this one, which is bullshit. That place only opens at night. Fuck that. Fuck. Absolutely fuck everything about that one. And then of course one and two up here. And I don't know where the rest are. I haven't been able to find anything on the map, but there you go. That's where we're at currently. Let's go back and let's do, so we still can't get into some of the areas. We have to, so the giant toads, the hecaton toad that I couldn't find, and this toad right here, both only come out in the fucking rain. So you have to somehow make it over to this area when it's raining. It has to be raining, otherwise you're screwed. I also discovered there's a settlement right here. I've already done all the hunts and everything else. But regardless, we've got, like, these are, this the new dog tags and stuff. This is all for a place that's locked behind the Vesper Pool that we can't get to yet. So we're going to go turn this in. I'm going to try to get this one at some point if it's fucking raining. But right now we need to turn in a place to call home. And then we'll see about the rest. Oh, what the hell are you doing? I've also changed my car. I've made it my favorite color orange. And I've put some royal imprints on that bitch. And I hope you like it. We're not going to drive to a parking spot in Listalum. Boom. Yes, we're going to fast travel because 7 minutes of your time wasted is bullshit. And 7 minutes of my time wasted, for that fact, is bullshit. Don't like it. I don't like it and I don't want it. So I'm not going to do it. How are you guys doing today? Leave me a comment down below. Let me know. Hope you're enjoying the series still. I think I say that every fucking episode, but it's true still, even to this day. Look at these elves. With your flying islands and your stupid magic. Oh, that's Sonic Dr. Pepper. It's so good. It's so good. I just can't help myself sometimes. I can't help myself. Shake your trees. Watch yourself. Shake your trees. Working out of dinner break.
I don't know. Where that came from. I don't know why I did it. It happened. Let's acknowledge it. Move past it. We won't have to worry about it anymore. Maybe I've gotten it out of my system. With any luck whatsoever, anyway. It's not out of my system. I can tell you right now. I'm too stupid to let it be out of my system. Hey. Somebody left me a comment and said I should always be checking down here for something. This was where the weird lady we could talk to was, and she gave us the mother-daughter bowl. Are they using coffee tables? They're using coffee tables as their fucking benches. That is a coffee table. That is far too wide to be a bench. Look at that. Look at that car. Isn't it beautiful? Isn't it beautiful? You love it. Don't lie to me. You fucking love it. Anyway, we're not doing a better circular saw. What the hell? Place to call home. Let's see if he's got another picture quest for it. You got another picture quest for me, buddy? Why did I run all the way up here when I knew that this was down here? Dumb mistakes. Hey, I noticed you're sitting next to a coffee table bench. How quaint.
Well, did you get a good one?
Yeah, I did.
I don't know. Why don't you tell me?
No. We did not get a good one. Although that's strangely okay. We're not going to save that one, though.
Black and white matches the mood of the scene. Powerful. Very powerful. Thank you for this. Damn, if it ain't a real work of art. Here, your reward.
Thanks as always.
It's my pleasure, Prince. You know I want to help you. The media king.
God, I don't know you if you guys can hear the neighbor's dogs. I fucking hate them. And they only act up in the winter, it seems, along with the fucking Goose Army. I don't understand it. Oh, I'm almost at 400K marker. Double that shit to 800. That's almost a million. 17,000. You have another
hey,
one.
Hey, Prince Noctis, can I ask another favor? One royal to another?
Sure. What do you have for us?
This is a juicy one. I need photographs of Imperial bases.
What's the catch?
Me and my readers both, we're getting taxed half to death. I figure we've got a right to see what our hard-earned gil is being spent on. I've got a good idea what I'll write for the article. You don't have to worry about that. But I need the photo. I know it's a dangerous job, but you can pull it off.
The pen is mightier than the sword. Photograph Imperial bases. Multiple side quest objectives have been added to your docket. Alright. Let's kick this pig. And kick the wall. Why the hell did you do that, Noctis?
This next picture is gonna be the best yet.
You keep
You're
saying
You're pretty sure of yourself.
You...
Let's change this.
That I am.
Auto. Quest location. Oh god. It's gonna be a long driving thing. Fuck. I'll be back.
Onward to the cut!
Top up before it starts pouring.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Precipitation.
Alright, so that wasn't too long. I was gonna do a quick jump cut, but it started fucking raining. And I can only do this shit in the rain. Get back in the fucking car. Auto. To a quest location. And that's to a parking spot, so we can get there very quickly. I have no idea what the Gaia Toad is going to do. It may be just a bastard. I mean, it is Earth, Gaia, Giant Toad, Giga Toad, whatever. I don't know. It's massive, probably. The Hecaton Toads were pretty big. They actually took some work. But I'm gonna fuck you up, frog. Maybe, if the load screen ever gets here. Watch, the storm will have passed by the time we get there. Oh, mother.
Great day for a walk, huh?
Oh, perfect. It's still raining. That's beautiful. That's absolutely beautiful. Come on, guys. We gotta hurry. We gotta hurry. I need my fucking chocoboner. Call chocoboner! Ganks! Get your ass over here, man. Get Ganks?
Easy now.
Oh, gangs, I need you. What the fuck? I jumped into a tree? Not here to fight with you today.
Yeah.
Running my ass off. Oh, I'm coming for you, you giant fucking toad. This is the last hunt that I have in this area just because I could never get it to effing rain. I waited forever. Forever. I guess I could have just camped, but I didn't want to waste my XP that I've built up because I plan to go stay in the double XP place and get everybody some super levels. Hopefully we'll be level 99 before we start taking on a massive amount of the rest of this game. Oh, that fucker is here.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh my god, it's huge. Hey, buddy. Hurry on! Hurry!
All in together now.
How about this?
No quarter.
Ignis, give me some shit.
Here, this ought to give you an edge.
This actually isn't bad. I mean, it's a giant toad, but fuck. What did you just do? Oh!
Gotcha! Pronto! You rang?
Oh yeah, you are just going down, buddy. And you're dead.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yeah, it was. Thanks.
I even amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
That is one big ass frog, man. Look at that shit. Hey, bird. Where are you at? Good bird. Stop moving around, bird.
Let's go.
Act like that was the bird's fault. It was not. It's raining. We finally did it. Yay. Freaking yay. Now we can go back to that car cutscene of fucking driving judgment, because Jesus, this one is gonna be long. Oh, shut up. You don't want any part of this. Trust me. You don't want any part of this.
You're starting to get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways, it's easier than being royalty.
What? Hut! What does that have anything to do with anything? Not... I don't think any of that's true either. Wait, did I pass the damn on-ramp? No, I didn't. That's right, I'm just running across the grain here. You know why? Because it's just easier that way. I think I may need...
No.
Yeah, I do need some. Might as well stop and get it now. I have a ton of Quintcast shit. I haven't needed Xperiacast for a while. Or I haven't used it, let me say. I used all of my Xperiacast. What the fuck is wrong with my English? Really? Where are you? From all the way over there, huh?
Say your prayers.
It's time.
I'll say I'm an idiot.
What can I say?
Ignis!
And dead.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Oh, look at that. Almost 400k. It's right there. We are right on the cusp of greatness.
Now the real question here is, should I wait until I have 500,000 to get a smooth million? And I think the answer to that is, fuck yes. Alright, let's go up here. We've got our magic fueled. Okay. Is there a... Let's see if there's an Imperial base somewhere closer to us. Auto to a quest location. Yes, there's this one right here.
Everything in order.
That one actually won't be too long, so it won't be a terrible friggin' journey or a pain in our soul. Let me back out so you can see this card. Look at this. Look at this beauty. I would drive that. I would absolutely drive that. I mean, look at the racing straps. It looks good from all angles, I think. Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. Let's see here. Shop. What can I sell? I've got hard scales and giant coat. Horn. Crimson tongues. Don't really need those. Thunderrock feathers. And glass gemstone. And dynamo. Toblofaz Fang. We've killed a ton of those. Look at that money. We got tons of fucking money, too. Get rid of those supple tails. Slimy oils are actually really good. Behemoth Horn, I still haven't figured out what I need it for. Crooked Helix Horn, meh. Centipede Legs, yeah, those can always go. Centipede Jaw. That actually does something, if I remember correctly. Curial Whiskers are good for attack down, if I'm not mistaken. Bluegill's a piece of shit. Catfish Barbel. I have done some fishing too, just because, you know, it's fishing. Broken harmonicas do something. Monster Claws. We can get tons of those. Up to 180. Again, and here we go. We are now here.
Nice weather.
Yeah, well, who cares? Let's go photograph this Imperial base and see what awaits us. Get some nice dreary photographs of an Imperial base. It's perfect.
How about from over here?
Take photo.
Ready or not?
Now let's get the next one.
All right, back on. See, these actually tell you something about the world. Don't worry, we're going to meet up with Iris in the next couple of episodes, or if not sooner, maybe this one, who knows?
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
It's a little chilly.
Why does Gladio have to sound so serious about every fucking thing he says?
It's a little chilly.
Thanks, man. I don't know why you need to say it like that. Otto, quest location. Let's see here. Yep, that one's kind of on the way.
Everything in order.
Yep.
And order the cut! All right. Welcome back. We're going to have to wait till daytime to collect a photo. But that's okay.
we'll run around here and kill lots of shit. Why? Because we can. That's right, because we... Oh, well, because I'm an idiot and get stuck on everything. What's up here? You guys got something special up there? What about up here? Can't get up here? Can't get up here. Is there anything over there? That's an Imperial base, huh? Super high walls. Doesn't look like anything special, though, if I'm being honest. You Imperials, you don't do anything right. I figured there might be some, you know, hidden gem or some cool thing. How did you fucking get up here, Gladio? Doesn't look like there's a hidden... Hidden anything here. Maybe up here? I think we can climb these, yeah. Yeah? 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 Nothing! Fuck, man. What was that? Is there something moving down there? Is that just trees? I can't really see.
What?
Looks like there's something down there, though. Like a creature to fight. Our hunter rank is also up to level 5 now also. I don't know if I mentioned that, but it absolutely is. Once we get to the daytime, we'll do this fucking photo here. Which is bullshit that I have to even wait. Don't you have flash? Fuck, we can put the car lights on it. Something. Shitballs. Just shitballs. Also, we can just straight up go summon enemies. I think we're only going to summon daemons right now. Because it's nighttime, but we can do that. Eh? Eh? Nothing? Nothing? There's literally nothing up here. That's a shocker. I mean, like, for real, though. Why? Let's get out here. Hey, buddy! You a fire giant, huh? I like that fire.
It's close. Ah! Get back! Chop chop. How about this?
Oh, great ends materials.
Watch out!
Yeah, you like that?
Capital idea, dogged.
Want some? Oh, shit.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. This one's no joke.
Let's see if we can take this red giant down. Oh god, he grabbed my ass. Alright, we need some gear. Noctis. We got 12 casts at a 4 chain. You know what? We'll do this. Oh god. Nope. Dash the chocobo, not it.
enough.
Not with that attitude.
Gladio!
I think he just picked up Prompto.
My low! Prompto, look alive.
Toka killed. Julie.
What's
Oh, Prompto's out. Another fucking giant? Another fucking giant? Prompto? I'm gonna need you to get the fuck up, man. Let's do this. Maybe now there's just one of you.
I'm impressed. Hey, Ignis!
Ignis, give me some shit to boost. Oh my god, this is one. This turned into one hell of a fight, man. You know what? You, dude, man, that was ridiculous.
This will be quick.
Well, here we are.
Ready? Go.
Yeah.
No! Oh!
Watch out!
Oh! It hurts. Hey, assassin.
That's crossing the line.
Showtime. No! Get back.
Maybe this whole nighttime thing was a bit poorly chosen. Well, I don't know. We got an A+. We're getting some shit here. Plus, it's working its way towards that 1 million marker. Let's get back to the car. How about that one? Let's just take a breather. Can I just... No, fuck it. We're not sissies. We're not taking a breather. There will be no breathers. What are you? Fire giant! Fuck!
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too...
Gotcha!
Oh, with bombs again. Fuck those bombs. We're just not gonna do that. That is not worth it. The bombs, I don't know if you know this about the bombs, but the bombs, whenever they explode, they make more of themselves. Excuse me? The fuck was that? Was that you? Oh, it is you. You're just being pissy. Alright, whatever. Let's go take a gander around this lake here. Is there a fishing spot here I need to be aware of? The fuck is that? Oh, that's them. I was like, what is that thing glowing next to me? Am I about to die? What is that? Don't scare me like that ever again. Jesus. Oh, what are you? A mega elixir. That's an odd blue pickup here. You usually only see those as reds. At least from what I've experienced, that's really strange. Where is this? We haven't even been this way. See how that was all shadowed on the map? Yeah, it's all shadowed. Over there's the farm, or a farm. That's really weird. What are those? What are you? There's a couple of centipedes in there. I can see that from here at least.
Knocked. Overhead.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah. You guys better take this one.
Yeah, you just centipedes. I mean, come on.
Ignis!
If I may.
Impressive.
Yep.
All over!
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
And now you're dead.
Here I am!
That's a lot of centipedes.
Big deal.
Oh?
Yeah.
Well. My. What's an enemy force?
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Nothing close, no?
Hey!
Gotcha!
Showtime!
Thank you for all grouping up like that. It's just beautiful when you do.
I got it!
It's just beautiful when you do that.
Nothing personal.
Milo!
Prompto got taken out again.
Milo!
Alright, let's see here. Phoenix down on Prompto because I want him to get experience for this battle. Because, you know, he's a sissy and I need him to level up.
Thank you.
Get out of here. Yeah, okay, that's cute. Wow. But now you're dead.
Hell yeah!
Put it in the box. It's history now.
What else have we not discovered over here? Just stuff this way? That's really strange that I'd never come here before. I hadn't even noticed. What are you? Swear to God. Fucking fire giant, I bet.
Say your prayers.
Yep! Fuck that noise.
Time to cut and run.
Let's go.
Cut it, cut.
I don't want to fight those with the bombs right now. It just, that fight takes so long. So long. Alright, let's get back and let's take this photo and that'll end this episode. You got to see some good fights. Is that you yelling? Yeah, that's you yelling. Mommy, why they no play with me? That's the cry of a sad giant. It's a very sad giant. You know what we can do? I can't return to the car. I guess we're going to have to... Yeah, can't return to the car. I guess that's because it's nighttime. Because there's no... safe journeying at night. You can't see, but I just did the air quotes there. That's all right though. We're not that far away. We'll run back over there. If we happen to get into a fight that's not stupid shitty, well then so be it. We'll fight. But that was some, you know, what I will say about this game is the combat does a very good job of making you feel just godly at times. Once you figured out, man, you guys don't know how true that is. He needs sleep because, also, I've got the Ultima Blade. I don't know if I showed you guys that. I do have the Ultima Engine Blade. It comes out of the Engine Blade. I went and got that material. It only took several million farming sessions on the Spearcorns hunt. Do that one if you want to get it. Here we go. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Please change soon. I need some light in my life so I can take this fucking.
Do whatever. Not helpful.
Well, haven't you showed up at just the right time? And now I'm gonna armature chain your ass.
Want some?
Think you're cute, don't you? And he stopped. Doesn't matter. He's dead. Screw you. Oh my god, loud ass neighbor. Loud ass neighbor, what are you doing to me?
Impeccable.
I also have a Moogle charm, which is why Noctis is so far ahead of everybody else. In case you're wondering.
Cannonball for me. Camp's not gonna.
Let me get this shot.
Good, we got it. Next location.
Yay! And on that note, I will drive to the next location during the day to a quest location on the map. The pen is mightier than the sword. Lead Imperial Base. Yep, we'll do that. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like and a comment down below. Subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date and whatnot. Sorry if this is a shorter video due to the friggin' car cuts of justice. But it still should be around 30 minutes or so. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you do enjoy the cuts between the car driving and not me talking, I'm for it. Yeah, that's fine with me. Just takes a little bit of work in editing on my side, which is not that huge of a deal. We'll see you guys on the next Final Fantasy. Enjoy your time until then.